There are rumors going around that it's possible that Willie Revillame may run for mayor, yes, via substitution. Mm-hmm. We're not sure exactly if that's going to happen kasi hanggang this month pa naman yung substitution pwede. So, have you heard about that? Is that likely, yes, to happen?
I don't know if it's likely to happen.
But you've heard about it?
I've heard about it. How would you like me to react?
No, I'm trying to fish for more details, basically.
Well, I don't know the details. I have no idea, but if nothing will change, I'm still gonna run, because I'm not afraid to lose. This is not about, like you said, maintaining your empire, your kingdom. That's so traditional and that is so trapo and that is so epal. I'm not like that. I'm here because I think there are things that we can do for this city. And I've been in this city long enough to see what I think should be done. And if I'm in a position or given the opportunity to be in a position to make these changes happen, I'd love to be in that position. But other than that, there's no other reason why I'd like to be there. My father is retiring from politics. Kung mapasa ng Congress ang anti-dynasty, eh wala naman akong, nag-iisa naman lang ako after my father leaves. So, walang dynasty to speak of. No, unless yung definition nun is everybody with the same last name. And then yung mga pinsan ko, I have some pinsans who are councilors. I have a cousin who's mayor in Nueva Ecija. O de lahat kami, madadamay. Mm-hmm. Oh, but for me, that's fine. If that's Congress's decision, that's fine. But is there a desire to hold on to power and all the perks? Absolutely none. Uh-huh. And it's not in the agenda, and it's not something I'm interested in. Uh-huh. I'm just interested to do the job.
But would the Revillame run change anything in your campaign? I mean, right now you're facing Bingbong Crisologo and I think Chuck Mathai. Hmm. It's a three-way fight, and these are incumbent congressmen. But Willie Revillame, of course, is a noontime show host.
Yes. Yes. And a very charismatic one and a very well-loved one, but it doesn't change anything because I filed my certificate of candidacy. I have something to offer to the people. I'm confident that my performance for the past 8.5 years was okay, satisfactory. I am confident that my platform, my vision is in place, and my heart is in the right place. And I will offer that to the people. And if they don't choose me, it's also fine because this is what democracy is about, and we will respect that. We will respect the will of the people.